Critics say the question is not what the Prime Minister is tweeting, but what he is reading.